We have, as a result of one of the local business owners, we have obtained CCTV footage of a person of interest. These are the pictures right here. They're available on our Toronto Police website. These are still images, and there's a video that shows a person of interest that we would like to identify in the area, heading towards the building at approximately 1:30 a.m. the night of the fire, and then leaving the area as well approximately 3:50 on the night of the fire. They're wearing lighter colored jeans, a darker colored jacket. They have a hood on, and they are wearing a what would be a cream or white colored backpack.